you've got to forgive me. I'm, at my age, I'm out of breath. I can't breathe. Anyway, woo, I'd like to say a few words about Alan. Alan was my best friend back in the days, and we dreamed dreams. We thought, you know, we were playing the scene club, that we were going to be whatever, on top of the pops and make many hit records and whatever. And it was the best time of my life.
Yeah, well, probably, that's it, kiddo. Yeah,
absolutely, 100%. Yeah. But again, I haven't done anything for, I haven't been up on the stage for 35 years or more. Okay, I haven't been up on anything for 35 years. But, thank you. I really, when we done the quick kind of rehearsal, it was, you know, it was fine. I was sitting there, sitting in a chair, you know. I forgot my bus pass. I had to pay in the bus. But I said, oh, yeah, man, I'll have two vodkas and I'll get up and throw the shapes. But Jesus, I can't breathe, you know. Halfway through the song, I said, I can't breathe. What am I going to do, you know? So hopefully you will understand and, you know, go along with me. I can't. I need something with oxygen. But anyway, the next thing we're going to do is a thing by Elvis Presley. It's from 1960. It's a mess of blues. Okay.
Yeah.
John Farrell!